daily forecast for January 26th by FX Empire. The euro pound, as you can see, did rise during the course of the session here, bouncing off of the 0.75 level or so. But really, that being the case, it looks like Monday is just a continuation of the longer-term trend. You could make an argument for a little bit of a trend line as well. So ultimately, we are buyers. We think that the market's going to test the 0.77 level, and then perhaps the 0.80 level.